Termination command received. Now executing user credential logoff.
...than an airplane, more powerful than a locomotive, impervious to bullets. Up in the sky, look, it's a giant bird.
Termination command received. Now executing user credential logoff.
...than an airplane, more powerful than a locomotive, impervious to bullets. Up in the sky, look, it's a giant bird.
Termination command received. Now executing user credential logoff.
...than an airplane, more powerful than a locomotive, impervious to bullets. Up in the sky, look, it's a giant bird.
termination command received. Now executing user credential logoff.
...than an airplane. More powerful than a locomotive. Impervious to bullets. Up in the sky. Look! It's a giant bird.
The plane!
Termination command received. Now executing user credential logoff.
...more than an airplane. More powerful than a locomotive. Impervious to bullets. Up in the sky. Look! It's a giant bird.
The plane!
Termination command received. Now executing user credential logoff.
...more than an airplane. More powerful than a locomotive. Impervious to bullets. Up in the sky. Look! It's a giant bird.
The plane!
The raid on Labastille ended with nothing but more deception and emotional holes. Sure, Madame's rule has come to an end. But my past still eludes me. Without my memories, I have no choice but to follow Edge's instructions with hollow conviction. And despite the atrocities I witnessed in that prison winning me over to the errorist cause, the recovered memory of my crime is gnawing away at my soul. I pushed a man to suicide. What else have I done? Worse? Edge only sees cause for celebration. Our liberated comrades have remembered their credo and taken up the fight against sense and technology once more. And now he wants to strike at the heart of the reconversion project and smash Memorize forever. His plan: go for the Queen Bee. Scylla Cartier-Wells, president of Memorize. I must remix her worldview, skew her past and soften her heart. And so I asked myself, is winning this struggle worth losing my soul? Can one crime justify the reversal of another? The old Nilin seemed to have the answer. As for this Nilin, she doesn't have a clue.
You're going to infiltrate the Memorize head office. Find that bitch Scylla and put an end to her reconversion project. Crush her errant beliefs. We must stop her from building an army of Leapers. hurry. This is our last chance to shoot Memorize, right in the brainstem.
Another errand. I'm not some obedient valet, Edge.
And I'm not your conscience, Nilin. You're as free as any other human.
Sanitation to safety. They have become productive servants of society. The reconversion project.
I know this place. It's been trashed.
The Eris are causing chaos throughout the city. Use the diversion. Get up to Scylla's office.
Citizens of Neo Paris, the Leaper threat has been addressed. Thanks to the reconversion project, they now live to serve you faithfully. From sanitation to saberforce, they have become productive servants of society. The reconversion project by Memorize. Humane responses to barbaric perils. Citizens of Neo Paris, the Leaper threat has been addressed. Thanks to
Tell
the
me,
reconversion
Edge.
Project,
how did you recruit me to the Aerist cause?
Tommy claims that you just showed up in his bar one day. A lost soul. Adrift in a sea of regret. He says that he knew immediately that you were going to be one of us. But who can trust his memory these days?
You know, sometimes I think you're a better poet than a freedom fighter.
Perhaps in another world I am.
Citizens of Neo Paris, the Leaper threat has been addressed. Thanks to the reconversion project, they now live to serve you faithfully. From sanitation to saberforce, they have become productive servants of society. The reconversion project by memory.
More drones.
Barbaric.
Come on, Nilin. You can make it. The Saber Force has the district locked down. Edge. All this flood damage. They've lost everything.
Help!
We did this.
The world is drowning, sis. You're the only one that can throw us a lifeline.
You're talking in riddles, Edge.
You are my scalpel, Nilin. A weapon against a planet full of tumors.
A scalpel. Interesting metaphor. listening. Go away. Leapers everywhere. The district is infested.
It was inevitable, but fortunate. They're drawing all the attention while you sneak in to memorize HQ.
Thank you.
this all night. You're no match, little girl.
Edge, I'm right in front of the Memorize HQ. The lower floors are flooded. How do I get in there, Mastermind?
Have I ever failed to deliver? There's VIP access on the roof of the building. I've got everything covered.
If you had everything covered, how come I got thrown in jail for murder?
Your way ain't gonna work. You got a plan B?
I'm inside their comms. Building's locked down. You need to track down a Captain Trace and steal his access codes. Careful, sis. He's eccentric and very dangerous.
Okay. We need to move. Where can I find him?
Give me a second to do an AUG lock on his position.
Thank you. game if you turn yourself in, but I shoot you anyway.
Edge? Captain Trace. He found me!
What small, blunt teeth you have.
Seriously.
Nilin, stop playing with this freak. If he catches you off guard...
Yeah, okay, enough of the running commentary, thank you.
Steal the code from this bird brain and get to Scylla Cartier-Wells.
Okay, I've got an idea.
Stay frosty, sis. This guy's serious.
So this is your great plan, huh? Die forever! It's over, Nilin. Show yourself!
Red Riding Hood's got a basket full of kick-ass! Okay, Edge. Trace is out of the picture, and I've got the access code.
No time for medals right now, sis. You've got to find Scylla Cartier-Wells and persuade her to abandon the reconversion project. Go!
Trace just had the HQ riddled with bullets. What a loony.
Listen up, reconversion dogs. Time to earn your slot. Get her.
Yes! Yes! Get her!
Time for a little neuromancy. Activate Captain Trace's remembering. Let his broken memory speak up.
First is second, and counting them all. My second is frozen when absolute. My third has all its senses. My fourth tap dances like a spider.
Here we have it. Reconversion. Scylla Cartier-Wells' grand project. Leapers transformed into obedient, disposable tools. Find that bitch and toss the rotten apples from her rotten mind.
Stop this foolishness and get back to work. Your families are under Saber Force protection, and we have a strict schedule to keep. Fear and discord are on our side. These floods give us the perfect mandate to launch the reconversion project. Projections predict 2-digit margins for the next quarter. So we are going to ride this tide and wait for the profits to roll in.
Okay. So Miss Cartier-Wells is an Uber Queen bitch.
Stop this foolishness and get back to work. Your families are under Saber Force protection, and we have a strict schedule to keep. Fear and discord are on our side. These floods give us the perfect mandate to launch the reconversion project. Projections predict 2-digit... Edge,
I found that piece of trash's office.
You know, that woman was a good person before her tragic accident.
Maybe I could make her forget.
That won't undo the physical scars. No, make her responsible for the accident. Appease her bitterness. She must stop hating the world for what happened to her.
Here goes everything.
Philippe, make me a list of all staff that left their post in spite of my instructions.
Yes, ma'am. Anything else?
That's all for now. Weak, pathetic sheep. Incapable of enduring the slightest discomfort. You will crave our trauma white packs more than refugees crave a glass of water. Your despair will make my fortune. Me, I am not afraid. Me, I don't forget anything.
Scylla, darling, is everything all right? You should have been home hours ago.
They started work on the Mary Ferrick. I had to take a detour through New Belleville and traffic was bad.
Did you find Jax?
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please!
I spent the day at the lab. Did you have the time to read
Hello,
my memo
Mama.
On Memorial
Just
Therapy?
Just finished shopping with Mummy.
Hello there, my little smarty. Behave yourself with your mother, promise?
Charles, dear, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
Can't you imagine the possibilities? Human
Mommy,
memory
give
management.
It to me.
We'll talk about it tomorrow, okay? Right now, I'm thinking it might not be such
Mommy.
A bad idea if your daughter would forget
Mommy,
it
look.
Was her birthday. Stop it, Nilin. Calm down right now. You'll get your gift at home. Nilin, sit still and be quiet.
Mommy, look!
Nilin, sit back down. Nilin,
down right now!
Child locks engaged.
Mummy's just trying to keep you safe. You must never do that again. Okay?
Scylla, darling, is everything all right? You should have been home hours ago.
They started work on the Merry Ferric. I had to take a detour through New Belleville and traffic was bad.
Did you find Jax?
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please?
Funny.
Did you have the time to read my memo on my
Can you
Charles,
walk on your
I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
I wish I could do that.
Can't you imagine the possibilities?
Are you hungry?
We'll talk about it tomorrow.
No,
right now,
me
I'm
neither.
Thinking it might not be such a bad
What's
idea
your
if your
colour?
Daughter would forget it was her birthday.
Me too. Would you like to go on a walk with me?
What was that?
Scylla, darling, is everything all right? You should have been home hours ago.
They started work on the Merry Ferric. I had to take a detour through New Belleville and traffic...
Did you find Jax?
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please?
I spent the day at the lab. Did you have the time to read
Hello,
my memo
Papa.
On memorial
Just
therapy?
Just finished shopping with Mummy.
Hello there, my little smarty. Behave yourself with your mother, promise?
Charles, dear, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
Can't you imagine the possibilities? Human
Mommy,
memory
give
management.
It to me.
We'll talk about it tomorrow, okay? Right now, I'm thinking it might not be such
Mommy.
A bad idea if your daughter would forget
Mommy,
it
look.
Was her birthday. Stop it, Nilin. Calm down right now. You'll get your gift at home. Nilin, sit still and be quiet.
Mommy, look!
Nilin, sit back down. Nilin, sit down right now.
Child locks engaged.
Mummy's just trying to keep you safe. You must never do that again. Okay?
Silla. Silla, darling, is everything all right? You should have been home hours ago.
They started work on the Merry Ferric. I had to take a detour through New Belleville and traffic was bad.
Work on the Merry Ferric. Work on the Merry Ferric.
Find Jax.
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please?
I spent the day at the lab. Did you have the time to read
Hello,
my memo
Papa.
On memorial
Just
therapy?
Just finished shopping with Mummy.
Hello there, my little smarty. Behave yourself with your mother, promise?
Charles, dear, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
Can't you imagine the possibilities? Human
Mommy,
memory
give
management.
It to me.
We'll talk about it tomorrow, okay? Right now, I'm thinking it might not be such
Mommy.
A bad idea if your daughter would forget
Mommy,
it
look.
Was her birthday. Stop it, Nilin. Calm down right now. You'll get your gift at home. Nilin, sit still and be quiet.
Mommy, look.
Nilin, sit back down. Nilin, sit down right now!
Child locks engaged.
Mummy's just trying to keep you safe. You must never do that again. Okay?
Can't you imagine the possibilities? Human.
We'll talk to tomorrow, okay? Right now, thinking it might be such an idea. Do get there.
Stop it, Nilin. Calm down right now.
Did you find Jax?
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please! You're being funny.
Did you have the time to read my memo on my therapy?
Charles, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
I wish I could do that.
Can't you imagine the possibilities?
Are you hungry?
We'll talk about it tomorrow.
No.
Right now,
me
I'm
neither.
Thinking it might not be such a bad
What's
idea
your
if your
colour?
Daughter would forget it was her birthday.
Me too. Would you like to go on a walk with me? I'll take some food with us if you like.
I wondered why it had gone so quiet. I should punish you, my dear, but the two of you are so adorable together.
I like having a best friend. Would you like to go on a walk with me?
The memo.
Bad word, bad word.
Daddy's gonna kill me.
Mommy?
Nilin? It's all right. It's nothing. It's my fault, my darling. My leg. Mama.
Nilin!
Your leg!
Oh, baby. It wasn't your fault.
I should have been more careful. And it was your birthday. Oh, my poor girl. I am so sorry. I'm sorry, too. Ironic, no? President of Memorize, who refuses to forget the worst day of her life. I'd lost all this. All of it.
Ma'am, the errorist agent has been spotted on your floor. A squad is on its way up.
Thank you, Philippe. I'm ready for them. Life has pulled us apart. But you will always remain my daughter. I'll never do anything to harm you. Mama, take it. Run. It leads to the roof. Run. Remember you soon. Philippe, tomorrow morning we will reevaluate the strategy for the reconversion project. For now, everyone go home. Return to your families. You too, Philippe.
Certainly, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
I am the daughter of Scylla Cartier Wells. I am the lost heir to the Memorized Dynasty. This is one screwed up joke. Just as I was gaining my bearings, a sense of purpose, now I'm lost again in a sea of uncertainty. What kind of twisted game is Edge playing? Can I even trust him? But still, he wants to show me that his fight is just. So, one last time, I'll place my life in his hands and follow his lead. He said that Memorize's most shameful secrets are hidden, buried beneath La Bastille. This was the justification for me to remix my own mother, a mother that I had forgotten I had. Eating my past to create a better future. I'm tired of running. And I want answers.
Nilin. Nilin.
I don't feel like chatting right now.
Bad request is still locked up. Dr. Sebastian Quaid has him under a special security protocol. Find him and free him.
Let's get this straight. I'm doing this for Bad Request, not for the cause.
There's an elevator in front of you. It'll take you below the Bastille. There, you'll understand everything.
Not the most inviting option, but here goes.
Swap! Silencing! Swap! Silencing! Swap! Silencing! Want a branch? What have you grovel?
Then nothing!
You'll need to break some security locks along the way. Bad Request owned a picksocket, never left home without it. It will be in the repository where the prisoner's personal belongings are kept.
Where am I, exactly?
Where the most promising patients were sent to serve as guinea pigs.
I'm back here. And it's your fault.
control post is now active. Please step back so the glass may close.
Got it. Bad requests, pick socket.
Perfect. You can use it to break safety locks.
Let me guess. I'm going to learn that bad request is my secret brother. Is that it?
Troubled hour to announce the immediate cessation of the reconversion project. However hostile or threatening they may be, cannot constitute a social prerogative. More than ever, I hope that Memorize finds new paths to eradicate this terrible plague. Citizens of
I'm
cannot constitute a social prerogative. More than ever, I have that memory. Troubled hour to announce the immediate cessation of the reconversion project.
Searching. Please be patient. Searching. Please be patient. Welcome, Dr. Green.
Never has the origin of the mutation been so close to being uncovered. In consequence, I have decided to continue this research, whatever the cost may be.
He's completely lost it.
Doctor inside my head.
Bad. We're going to get you out of here.
Cell closing for patient transfer. Please stand back. Unaccompanied patient in restricted area.
Thank you.
Trying to find out the origin of the Reapers.
That's how he began. Then he discovered that they could be controlled using Sensen, hence the reconversion project. Now this madman is injecting his own psyche into them.
Holy shit. An army of Quaid Leapers. Okay, I'm in. We stop him, no matter what the cost.
You have to find Bad Request Cell. His memories will guide you right to Quaid.
Okay. I'm coming, Bad. I'm coming to get you. Hang in there, Bad. I'm almost there.
Bad is being transferred. Scramble the cell distribution system. Is being transferred. Scramble the cell distribution system.
Cell system controls breakdown. Erroneous assignments.
Thank you.
not giving up. What have they done to you?
Yes, sir. No. Yes, sir. Three bags full.
My sister.
That's what they were preparing for you when I broke you out of here.
It's sick. We must stop this.
Extract his memory. It's the only way.
Excuse me, brother. This time I'm going into your head without your permission.
So empty. So true.
There's none of him left, just foreign memories. They've erased everything prior to his lockup. The rest doesn't even belong to him.
This is standard procedure here.
I'm taking him with me.
Memory L capacity non-viable. Commencing subject transfer to sanitization pits.
Bad! I've got to get Bad out of there!
You can't do anything for him here and now. Follow the remembrances that you just stole. They'll lead you to Dr. Quaid. He's the one that you need to stop.
Memory Hunter, too. Of course, you're not up to par with your friend, Nilin. Still, you're an exceptional subject. By isolating that which makes you so particular, I'm certain we'll understand Memorial illness better.
What did they do to him?
Do not allow the pain to swamp you. From now on, we can suppress it by acting directly on memorial roots. Incredibly comforting for both of us.
is it not?
They're turning prisoners into leapers, and then leapers into domestic pets.
Quaid. What a freak.
True monsters are anomalies, and Dr. Quaid is riddled with glitches.
This guy doesn't deserve to live.
Logging test subject. Please be patient. Subject number 84217. Bad request. Memory hunter. Transfer authorized.
We will see each other very soon. I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Cataloging test subject. Please be patient. Subject number 84217. Bad request, memory hunter. Transfer authorized.
We will see each other very soon. I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Cataloging test subject. Please be patient. Subject number 84217. Bad request, memory hunter. Transfer authorized.
We will see each other very soon. I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Cataloging test subject. Please be patient. Subject number 84217. Bad request. Memory hunter. Transfer authorized.
We will see each other very soon. I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Attention, all laboratory staff. Do not follow Dr. Quaid down this sterile path.
You don't get to decide anything anymore.
Sebastian, listen to me. Reconversion is an impulse. I'm convinced of that now. Implanting personalities in these people's broken minds could never be a satisfactory solution.
If I stop now, thousands of leapers will suddenly regress to their initial state.
Reconversion. We have to stop this.
Hey,
Hang on. What was that?
Subject number 84178, Nilin, Errorist. Transfer authorized.
This hallway. These colors. I've been here. Visiting hell. This is the place they're trying to dismantle me. Damn, flashback. I just got a glimpse of myself.
This place is the Devil's Cauldron. Maybe it's not so bad that you've forgotten what you went through here.
Hey, it was you who broke me out of this hell in the first place. I could never thank you enough.
Enough said, sister. What really matters is to stop Dr. Quaid.
Memory Hunter. Right on time.
you'll be sorry.
Greenteeth is here.
I already told you. Johnny remembers a lot of things that others preferred to forget.
I recognize this song. It nearly scared me to death.
Look at her. So eager to snuff out a new era of enlightenment. She would have us continue to live in these dark ages of individualism. Go, my children! Share with her my dream! No one can stop me from finishing my work. And you, hunter of memories, you will no longer...
It's Nilin. Can you hear me? We'll get you out of here.
Quaid. He's out of my head. Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Memory Hunter. Thank you for opening the doors.
Johnny Greenteeth. You weren't just the subject of an experiment, were you? Dr. Green.
So empty. So true. The past is a foreign country.
I'll see that everyone learns what was done to you here.
We were monsters, but at least we were free. He wanted to turn us into his slaves.
Quaid is dead. It's over now.
Code Black authentication accepted. Auto-destruct sequence initiated.
Yes, it's over. Sebastian has paid. Now it's your turn, Memory Hunter. Then it'll be mine. All of this horror will be forgotten in the flames! Yeah! Enjoy yourselves!
Skin.
Enjoy yourselves! Hurry up down. We will kill you! Hydra will be victorious! Mourn for us!
Skin. Enjoy yourself.
Red. We will get fall upon her as death the savior.
Nilin, Johnny has ordered the destruction of the laboratories. Everything's going to blow. You need to leave.
The fog of Labasteel has been lifted from me. I can see clearly now. Memorize, Sensen, the Leapers, these horrible secret experiments, it's all connected. I feel compelled to puncture this false utopia and rip it apart. I must find the conception cube at the heart of Charles Cartier Wells' Monopolis. That's where the Sensen curse is kept. Warm and nurtured, immersed in the cobalt glow of the memorized central servers. Nothing will stop me from accomplishing this. Not the murderous machines, not the yabbering leapers, not the father I cannot recollect.
Memorize implode, so the world forgets. Write down to Cartier Wells' name. We're gonna drink a toast to David when this is all over.
Thank you, Olga.
Wow, what a recruit. I should have got you to enlist her earlier. Okay, let's focus. You need to find and access the central security post in Nemopolis.
Reconstituent. Damn it! I think I knew. What was it? But that woman! I know her. She's dangerous. She was here before. No, she wasn't. We must stop her! Stop her now! There! Get her! Got to stop her! Get her now!
Yes, sir!
Get her now!
Trace! Crazy and indestructible.
Get closer!
Come up, boys! You're no one. You are. I'm recording. What did you do?
Cover her
flank! Hey! Why can't you get here?
Ow!
can't see it. Okay. Let's get the hammer quick.
I need to rebook. In your face. What did you do to them?
Is that all?
My business is not
all. You have been stand all night.
Nilin, you must run down Riddlehead and steal the access protocols to the Conception Cube. There's good news. This time he's on foot.
And the bad news?
His memory is splintered. He's practically a leaper. You must act quickly.
How do I catch him?
He's headed for the main security post found on the 103rd floor. Use the freight lift to intercept him.
Manual unlock activated. Please mind the platform edge during descent.
Thank you.
is weak.
So Captain Trace has kept his position.
He's been concealing his illness, but he's totally cracking up now. Find him fast. You're doing well. A little further, an elevator will take you to the commercial gallery on the 103rd floor. Cross it to get to the central security post. Trace will be there. A society whose only goal is to forget its mistakes will not survive.
My parents created all this.
You're nothing like them, sis. And besides, I'm your true family, aren't I?
Yeah. We'll have to meet up when this is all over.
Yeah, when this is all over. But right now, secrecy is all that's keeping me alive.
I understand.
Residential notification. Several floors are experiencing power fluctuations. Our engineers are aware of the problem. Please have a nice day.
Trace has most likely reached the main security post by now. Find him, fast.
This is hell! Hell!
I am Trace, the Trace that precedes you.
No dropship to help you this time, Captain.
Thermopolis is celebrating its children. Little Marielle is the latest addition to the family district. She's the 1,000th baby born in the tower. Welcome to the world, Marielle. Remember you soon.
Stop her!
We'll take care of her, sir.
Now, more circuits.
Game over, Trace.
Oh.
It's too late. He's become one of them.
I'm still gonna search his mind. You never know.
Don't ask what you can do for Nemopolis. Ask Nemopolis what it can do for you. Human progress since history began. Let your fear go.
Did you get the codes?
Just scraps and emotions. But I have a fragment of another riddle. Another mnemonic, perhaps.
His memory has become melded with those leapers.
What are you saying?
I'm saying you're going to have to sift through those two mutants' minds for the missing parts of that riddle. It's our last chance to gain access to the Conception Cube.
They've given me the slip.
Nemopolis, the calm of the Eye of the Storm. Remember, you are on our checklist.
Multiple electrical failures between floors.
Thank you.
Okay. I can piece Trace's mnemonic back together.
Great going, sis. Now pass through the main security gate and enter the Conception Cube.
Why does it hurt to see this crackpot in such bad shape? Memorize is the future of humanity. How humble.
May memorize error fall as mankind holds its head up high and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before. Only then will the secret be unmasked. May memorize error fall as mankind holds its head up high and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before. Only then will the secret be unmasked. listens to her husband, but abandons her child. The husband admires his wife, but cannot listen to her anymore. The child loves her protecting father as she does her deserting mother.
Nice family portrait.
Inception cube seals broken via exterior manual override. Contingency protocols activated.
Open sesame. Charles' final bastion is cracked wide open. Go!
Guess who's coming home? I must confront my father. Yet my life story is riddled with holes. Shadows upon the canvas of my life. Once I was Nilin, an errorist, feared and hated. capable of sculpting your memory to my whim. Once I was the adored child of the Cartier Wells, themselves adored by a society they designed. Shadows and light.
It's up to me to repair the damage, to right the wrongs committed by my family, whilst chaos threatens to consume it all. It's time for my father to truly taste the poison that the whole world embraced. Edge guides me, and I am ready.
The Conception Cube, the heart of this corruption. This time we nail it. No going back.
Tell me about my father, Edge.
Charles Cartier Wells has walled himself away for years, dreaming of his ideal future. It's here that H3O was conceived.
H3O?
Memorized Central Server, the place where all these memories are stored. Only your father may enter. It's up to you now. Convince him to let you in.
Let's get this done.
Please, let me work.
Come on, Papa. Come play with us.
Okay.
But just for a little while.
Who's that? Those voices?
Your father. He kept many of your childhood memories for himself.
It's disgusting.
Genius and despair are a dangerous mix.
Killa, you went through indescribable horror, but it's a mistake to turn your back on your family. Well, let me help you, my love. My invention can make you forget all that is shattered in you.
Papa, tomorrow is my birthday.
Really? I wonder what might make you happy.
Jax! A Jax!
All I see are pale fragments of my life. Soundless, tasteless, dull and dead.
You'll finish up the family scrapbook later. Charles is close. You're almost there, sis. The nightmare is nearly over.
There has to be an error here. Not a mistake. Don't understand.
My father. His work is his life. And I'm going to convince him to destroy it.
His work became the only way he could save the life he loved so dearly.
What do you mean?
Look around you.
The power to remove painful memories. Get a car crash. My God, he did all this for me.
And you are the only person in the world who can convince him to bring it to an end.
I can fix everything. Fix everyone. Just need a little more time. Just a little more time.
Now, give him a taste of his own medicine.
Thank you.
Tommy coming home soon?
Very soon, my little smarty.
Mommy doesn't like Jax anymore. Since when he was bad.
But be still now. I'm going to make everything right again.
You can't fix Mommy's leg. It's too late.
Oh, I'll find a way to fix that as well. But for now, I'm going to help my little girl. Well, how do you feel? Do you think Mummy hates Jax?
No. Why? Did he do something bad?
No. No, he didn't. Now run along and play now. Daddy's got work to do.
Okay. Love you, Papa.
I found it, Scylla. Found a cure for misery. Soon, I'll take all your hurt away, and we can be happy again. And then I'll free the whole world from pain.
Scylla, darling, is everything all right? You should have been home hours ago.
They started work on the Merry Ferric. I had to take a detour through New Belleville and traffic was bad.
Did you find Jax?
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please!
I spent the day at the lab. Did you have the time to read
Hello, Papa.
Memo on memorial therapy?
Just finished shopping with Mummy.
Hello there, my little smarty. Behave yourself with your mother, promise?
Charles, dear, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
Can you walk on
Can't
your hands?
Can't you imagine the possibilities? Human memory management.
We'll talk about it tomorrow, okay? Right now, I'm thinking it might not be such
are
a bad
hungry?
Idea if your daughter would forget it was her birthday.
I'll take some food with us if you like.
I wondered why it has gone so quiet. I should punish you, my dear, but the two of you are so adorable together.
Scylla, darling, is everything all right? You should have been home hours ago.
They started work on the Merry Ferric. I had to take a detour through New Belleville and traffic was bad.
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please?
I spent the day at the lab. Did you have the time to read my memo on memorial therapy?
Charles, dear, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument. I'll take care of him as soon as we get home.
Is Jax broken forever?
You see? Your robot is going to fix himself.
Nilin! Oh my God, what have I done? My child, forgive me.
I wasn't naturally gifted. I was just a good student.
You were his experiment, Nilin. Break him. Do it.
Oh, Edge. What a tragic waste.
Stop. Nilin?
The remix. It's very clever.
You must stop everything, Papa. The experiments, the abuses, the lies. The entire world is dying from an overdose of amnesia and false memories. The horrors I have dug up.
Noble an idea.
No, Charles. From the very beginning, it was a bad idea. You used your own daughter as a guinea pig. And your wife, too, if I'd let you.
You never forgave me. Why are you here today?
Because I loved you. And because you're still a genius. There's a civil war out there, Charles. Hate, fear, riots, pain. Everything you set out to eliminate. It's our fault, Charles, and it has to stop.
We're nearly there.
We must cut the flux relay at its source. Disconnect H3O.
The security system is impossible to breach. Unless...
It is time!
Unless both you and I authorize access. Together.
Hey, voila!
That's why you sent me to remix them. Only they could authorize access to the central server.
Now it's your turn, sis, to finish the job!
Access protocol to H3O. Vocal validation.
Standing by.
Memorize.
Hominis evolutio.
Identities confirmed. Access to memorial servers authorized.
You're a better, stronger Cartier Wells than either me or your father. I'm proud of you, my daughter.
Here. It's for you. I don't need your memories anymore. When you were little, you often came down here to visit me. These memories will help you find your way.
Thanks, Papa.
You're welcome, my little smarty.
We'll be waiting for you here.
H3O is going to be disconnected. You did it, sister. You'll have done in a day what the Aorists failed to achieve in over a decade.
But we're still outlaws.
With your connections, I wouldn't worry too much.
I'm finally going to meet you then.
Yes. Follow the remembering that your father gave you, and this will all be over.
How am I going to be able to disconnect H3O?
Just like any other machine.
Edge! Edge! Edge!
Hurry up, Jax! Papa doesn't like it when we hang around down here. Jax, don't leave me alone.
wasn't a very happy little girl.
Jax was truly your only friend.
There you are. You weren't answering me.
I hadn't relived your memories for a long time. I almost forgot how much they hurt.
How's that? Relived?
So much pain, sister. And for such a long time, so empty, so true.
Edge, you're starting to scare me.
Keep going, little sister. H3O must disappear.
Give me your hand. We're going to be late.
And here I am. Back to where it all started.
Yes. It's here that you gave birth to me.
Don't you find the expression a little abusive, brother?
It's just a question of perspective. When did you figure it out?
Just now. Edge is H3O. It hit me. It's obvious.
I really want to die. I didn't lie to you.
Who are you? Really?
I am Edge. I am a spontaneous entity born from the putrid pits where everyone flushed their most horrible and painful memories. I am H3O. My first memories are the tears of a girl. I am the child of Memrise and its worst enemy. I am the father of the Leapers and their grim Reaper. I am your friend. You must kill me.
And if I don't want to?
There is no choice, sister. I will force you to confront me, and if you do not win, I will destroy you.
I'm afraid.
As am I.
Hello, sister. Time to break your father's favorite toy.
Edge! Edge, I don't want to fight you.
I am H3O. Edge was just a part of me. An agent. Created, partitioned, and sent on its way to find you and bring you here. But you are an heiress. Sworn to bring an end to the ravages of Sensen. I am H3O. I am Sensen. I am the Leapers. Kill us. Destroy this black memory cube. I do not want to remember anymore. I had to bear. Destroy it. Destroy this black memory cube. Want to remember anymore? This cube, some of the darkest memories I had to bear. Destroy it. Destroy this black memory cube. I do not want to remember anymore. My scenario predictions. Your father did not design the H3O server to become what I have become. Custom-made happiness was too tempting.
Stop!
A dystopia created in a spark by the innocent mistake of a naughty little girl. Isn't that ironic? Desperate need to change the world. All waiting to hatch from the... Your mother rebuilt herself. Without ever forgetting a single second of that moment. But you made her believe that the accident was all her fault. Still no regrets, Nilin. Not even for your mommy, Scylla Cartier Wells, you naughty little girl. Your mother when you remixed her. To me. I am your father's dream. I am his life.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Edge.
It wasn't your fault, sister. Finish me. Now. The pain is dissolving. And I go with it. In a few seconds, my memories will be returned to the people. Adieu, Nilin. Remember you soon.
A friend once said, the memory of a single man is a fortress, more complex than the vastest of cities. But we invented a key to the fortress. There are no secrets anymore. My friend's name was Edge. Born from the sense and abuses, he was the first to understand that we were all floating adrift. Edge died to remind us that some intimate doors are not supposed to be opened, and that suffering, like painful memories, is just part of life. My name is Nilin Cartier-Wells. I am a memory hunter. I can know everything about you, and I can make you believe whatever I want. This is my gift. My legacy. For the first time in my life, I remember exactly who I am. Outside my fortress, I now have a family to go back to, and a world to confront. A damaged world. A world to heal. This is what my friend taught me before he disappeared. I'll never forget him.